Praise Him. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord again. And one more chance, one more time to be. Here again, worship the Lord in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we bless you, we bless you, we bless you. giving God all the praises and glory.
Lift your voice and worship. All the Spirit of God is moving on us.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We bless God. We bless Him. Bless Him. We worship. Let us worship Him in spirit and in truth.
That's all we really want, Lord, is just to be where you are. Just to be in your presence.
Thank you. Hallelujah. God, praise and glory. Amen. Glory be to God. Eh? Hallelujah. Good night. Good night. Good night. Glory be to God. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Sister Janet, God bless you. Glory be to God.
Thank you.
My brother Nima, and God bless you, God bless you, God bless you. Hallelujah. Amen. Jesus. Hallelujah. My God, we have church tonight. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus is the reason for the season. Hallelujah. I say Jesus Christ is the reason for the season. Hallelujah. Now let us bless him and magnify his wonderful and glorious name tonight. Amen. Glory be to God. Yes, sir. Amen. He said, if he be lifted up above the earth, he will draw all man unto himself. Amen. So our assignment tonight is to lift him up, is to exalt the wonderful name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. Amen. Come on, let's give God praise. Present.
Agent of death.
God all the praise and glory, exalting and magnifying His wonderful and glorious name tonight. Hallelujah. We bless His name. We bless Him.
So glad you died for me.
Glory be to God.
I'm so
glory.
Glad you shed your blood for me. I'm so glad you rose.
Hallelujah. We're going to open up in prayer in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. We're going to ask Evangelist Pratt to open up in prayer tonight. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God bless. God bless. God bless each and every one. Amen. Tuning in. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, as we're going to pray, amen. Father God, as we come to your presence, oh God, in your presence there are fullness of joy, and in your right hand there are pleasure forevermore. Father God, we give you the glory and the praise in this place, Father God. Father God, we ask you, oh God, to be in the midst of us as you in this place, Father God. Father, we thank you, oh God, for the joy that is our strength tonight, oh God. We thank you for your word coming forth tonight, Father God. We thank you for each and every one who are tuned in tonight, Father God, that they will have an ear. Let them hear with the spirit of sin unto the church, O God. Father God, we pray, O God, that they will open up their spiritual ears to hear your word, Father God. Father God, we demolish everything that is not of you, O God. We demolish everything that try to hinder us, O God, from your word, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ, O God. Because your word, O God, is quicker and powerful and sharper than the two-edged sword, O God. Let it pierce in every heart and depths of the mind, Father God, in the name of Jesus Christ. And we thank you, O God. We give you glory and praise. We thank you, O God, for each and every one. We thank you, O God. We give you glory, O God, in this sanctuary today, O God, in this house, Father God. Let O Father God, let you arise, O God, arise in this place, O God, and let every enemy to be scattered, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ, O God. Everything we're trying to hinder your people from hearing the word, in the tune in, O God, that they will tune into you, O God, and that will hear you, O God, in the name of Jesus Christ. As a man of God, come to preach and teach your word, O God, that they will hear, O God. In the name of Jesus Christ, let your word pour out, Father God. Let your word come out in power in the name of Jesus Christ, O God. We glorify your name and we give you praise and glory, O God. in the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. We thank you, oh God.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. We bless him. We bless the name of the Lord. Amen. Tonight I'll be talking, I'll be teaching on the anointing. I'll be teaching on the anointing. What is the anointing? Amen. I teach on it, I believe, a few weeks ago. Amen. But this is something that the Lord has placed upon on my heart very hard, very heavily. Amen. Hallelujah. We're gonna preach on it tonight. Amen. On the anointing. Amen. What is the anointing? What is the anointing? Amen. And amen. And how could we identify the anointing? You know? And I want to begin by saying the anointing is not a feeling. You don't feel anointed.
Amen.
You know that you are anointed. It is not a feeling. It's a knowing. Mm-hmm. It's a knowing. Amen. And so, when one is anointed of God, he is set apart. The anointing sets you apart. It sets you apart for the work of God. It set you apart for the work of God. And so you know when somebody is anointed, because you'll see them set apart for God's work. And also they will demonstrate the power that is in the word of God. They will demonstrate the power of God. They will demonstrate the power of God. They will be able to walk in the power and the dominion, amen, of God, because they are anointed, amen. When you are anointed, you are appointed. You are appointed to do a specific work in the body of Christ. And that anointing, amen, that anointing will validate your calling. I said that anointing on you will validate your calling. This is why you don't need no one to validate you, because the anointed himself will validate your calling. And so when you're anointed, you don't have to show off. People they are going to know that you are anointed. Now, what is the anointing? Before we go, we're going to work in the word soon. What is the anointing? I want to begin by saying the anointing is the Holy Ghost. The anointing is the Holy Ghost. The anointing is Jesus Christ dwelling in your spirit to empower you to do his will and his work on this earth. I said the anointing is the Spirit of Christ in you to empower you to do his will, to accomplish his will on this earth. That's what the anointing is, the Holy Ghost. It is the Holy Ghost power that is in someone, and it is what qualify you for the ministry. The anointing qualify you for the ministry. It's not amen. So we are going to go into the Word of God. Amen. Now, we're going to look at Jesus, for example. Amen. Because no one was anointed more than Jesus. Jesus was the anointing. Amen. He was the anointing. Himself was the anointing. Now, in Luke chapter 4 and verse 18. Luke 4 and verse 18. Jesus says, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he has anointed me to preach the gospel. Now, see, the anointing, God don't just anointed a person just to say they are anointed, but God anoints you. He separates you for the preaching of the gospel. Anointed, anointed to preach the gospel. Jesus says that the Spirit of the Lord is upon me, for he has anointed me. So now we know that the anointing come from the Spirit of the Lord. It is the Lord Jesus Christ that anoint us. Is God is Jesus that anoint us. He's the anointed one, and he's the one that anoint us. And once that Spirit is upon us, that Spirit, amen, enable us to accomplish the things that God has chosen us to do. Amen. So the anointing is the Holy Spirit that lives in us. It's the Holy Spirit that lives in us. Amen. He said to preach the gospel to the poor. Amen. To preach the gospel to the poor. Amen. He has sent me. Amen. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted. So the anointing also got healing. He has sent me to heal. So the anointing also brings healing. The anointing also brings healing. Emotional healing, physical healing, the anointing brings healing. When a person is anointed and when they teach or preach, that anointing is being released into healing, and also it can bring deliverance to those who are in bondage. So the anointing is the power of the Holy Ghost. For he has anointed me to preach the gospel unto the poor. Amen. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted. So the anointing heal brokenhearted, 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 broken life. Anointed brings heal. To preach deliverance to the captive. So the anointing also have the capability to loose the captive. He says to preach deliverance to the captive. To preach deliverance to the captive. To those who are in bondage to the enemy, the anointing of the capability to preach the brings them into liberty, to set them free. Amen. Have the power to set them free, to preach deliverance to the captive. Amen. Those who are in bondage. Amen. We preach the deliverance and restore of sight to the blind. So the anointing also restore of sight to the blind. Amen. The purpose of the anointing is to preach the gospel. It is to heal brokenhearted. It is to set at liberty those who are bruised. It is, amen. It is to preach the gospel of deliverance. Amen. This is the power. This is the power and the assignment of the anointing. When a person is anointed, this is what they're supposed to be doing. This is what they're supposed to be doing. When they're anointed, they're supposed to be preaching the gospel to the poor, like Jesus did. Amen. Amen. And amen. And healing. Amen. Healing the brokenhearted. That's what Jesus did. And preach deliverance to the captive. That's what Jesus did. Amen. Hallelujah. And restore sight to the blind. That's what Jesus did. And set at liberty them that are bruised. That's what Jesus did. And also to preach the acceptable year of the Lord. That's what Jesus did. So you see in what the assignment of the anointing. Amen. The assignment of the anointing. So when you are anointed, you will begin to do exactly what Jesus Christ did. When you're anointed. Hallelujah. You will begin to do exactly what Jesus Christ did. Amen. And the anointing only can come from the Holy Ghost. The anointing you cannot be anointed without the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost is the anointed one. Even Jesus says the Spirit of the Lord is upon him, for he has anointed him to preach the gospel to the poor. You see that? So the anointing is the Holy Ghost that rests upon you, that sit upon, amen, that sit in the spirit of the believer. Amen. They give the believer the capability to carry out the will of God. Amen. So that believer will be, amen, to be able to carry the will of God and be able to stand strong and preach strong and teach strong. Amen. Amen. And so the anointing is not, amen, it is not what a lot of times that most people think, that if they can give you a handkerchief is anointed. No, the handkerchief can't replace the anointing, because the anointing is the Holy Ghost. Now you can lay hands on a handkerchief, and yet, like Paul did, amen. But the handkerchief is not the power, amen. The power is coming from the Holy Ghost. The power is coming from the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost, amen, that's the enabling power that enable us, amen, to heal the brokenhearted and to preach the acceptable year of the Lord. Amen. The book of Isaiah, chapter 10, verse 27. Amen. Glory be to God. The anointing destroys the yoke, and the anointing removes burden. The anointing destroys yoke, and the anointing removes burden. Amen. So the anointing is the yoke destroyer, burden remover, power of God. It destroys yoke. So when someone is anointed, when they preach or teach, yokes will be destroyed, yokes will be removed, and burdens will be destroyed. Amen. It will destroy these yokes and remove the burdens. That is the purpose of the anointing. That is the evidence of one being anointed. Amen. They will remove burden and destroy yoke. Amen. And just remember, the anointing, when you are anointed for God, you are set. In other words, God have set you apart for his work. He have set you apart for kingdom work. And so he anointed you and appoint you in that office that you are operating in. Hallelujah. He anointed you and he appointed you in that office. Amen. The vessel is anointed, and the office that the vessel is standing in is also anointed. The anointing is not a feeling. It is the Holy Ghost. The Bible says in Acts chapter 1 and verse 8, he says, "After you shall receive power after the Holy Ghost come upon you." Amen. So the anointing is the power of the Holy Ghost that comes upon us after we receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Because it is the Holy Ghost which is the anointed one. Because many times that, amen, people find, amen, you'll find people selling, they call it anointed oil. They will sell towels, and they will sell handkerchief and all of those stuff. Amen. All of that. And, you know, and they think that there's a power is in this tower. You know, power in that tower. The power is in the Holy Ghost. The power is in the Word of God. Amen. The power is in the Word of God. Hallelujah. If the anointed vessel pray over a tower or pray over a handkerchief, yes, they give it to people, but they don't let the people begin to worship it. Amen. We should never worship the anointed oil. We should never worship a handkerchief. We should also always worship the Lord Jesus Christ, because he's the anointed one. He's the one, amen, that empowers, amen. He's the one that sends us. He's the one that qualifies us, amen, to do what we are doing. Amen. He's the one that do it, that qualifies us to do what we are doing. Amen. So our anointing doesn't come from, amen, someone laying hands on you. I say your anointing didn't came from somebody laying hands on you. And I'm in nothing wrong with laying hands on you, amen, amen. But things of God, amen, the Holy Ghost, it is the Holy Ghost that brings the anointing. It's the Holy Ghost is the anointed one.
Amen. When the Holy Ghost is upon you, you better believe that you are anointed. Amen. Once the Holy Ghost is in you, amen, you are anointed, because the Holy Ghost is the anointing power that lives in us. Amen. I said the Holy Ghost is the anointed power that lives in us. That's the anointed one right there, the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen. That's the anointed one. When one has been anointed, they don't need to boast in themselves, because the anointing will make you humble. I said anointing will have you humble. Amen. That you will walk in humility. You will not show off with the anointing. Amen. Amen. Glory be to God. But you will be humble. Amen. Glory be to God. Yes, sir. It will make you humble. Amen. You'll have humility. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. Saints of God. Amen. Because a lot of people that we call anointed ain't anointed. Amen. Ain't anointed. They're not anointed. Amen. Because if the Holy Ghost ain't in you, you're not anointed. I said if the Holy Ghost ain't in you, you are not anointed. Because when you're anointed, amen, you got to be separated from sin. The anointing separates you from sin to God. Amen. Because you can never be a partaker of sin and also obtain the anointing. Amen. You gotta be separated from sin if you are gonna be anointed. Amen. Glory be to God. I say you gotta be separated from sin. Amen. We cannot be in sin and still be anointed. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I say you can't be in sin and stay anointed. Amen. Hallelujah. Anointing, my God. Amen. Sings of God. Amen. Glory be to God. That's why I believe that, amen, that everyone need the Holy Ghost. I believe everyone that need the name of Jesus Christ need the Holy Ghost. You got to get the Holy Ghost. Because if you been baptized with the Holy Ghost, then you are not anointed. I say amen. It's the Holy Ghost that anoint us. Amen. And appoint us in that office. Amen. So we'll be able to carry the will and the purpose of God for our life. Amen. Glory be to God. Amen. When you look at David, David was anointed. Yes, sir, that's one was anointed. Amen. Amen. The anointing. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. It can go. It will enable you to go through everything. Amen. And still hold on to Jesus. Amen. It doesn't matter whatever comes your way. You are anointed to keep it. Amen. To handle rough times, and it still can move you. Amen. Because the anointing, glory be to God, it strengthens you. The anointing is the dunamis power that is in you. I said the anointing is the dunamis power, the Holy Ghost power that is in you. Hallelujah. Yes, sir. That's the Holy Ghost power. Amen. Glory be to God that is given. Glory be to God to set the lawful captive free in the name of Jesus Christ. That's the anointing power, the Holy Ghost power. Amen. That is given to us. Amen. And this is why sings of God, when you are anointed, glory be to God, you're going to know that you are anointed. I say you are going to know that you are anointed. Amen. And ain't no one, amen, glory be to God, ain't no one can stop the anointed one. Glory be to God. I said no one can stop you when you are anointed. Glory be to God. They cannot stop you. Amen. They might not like you, but they can't stop you. Glory be to God. Because why? God have anointed you. And God has appointed you. Amen. It is God that anointed you and appointed you and placed you in that office. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. So you, amen, can do the work of the evangelist. Amen. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Amen. When God anointed you, you don't need man approval, oh God, to do the will of God. I said, when God anointed you, you don't need no man approval to, amen, to go when God have sent you out. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Amen. He's the one that anointed you, and he's the one that, amen, that appointed you for such a time as this. Amen. He's anointed you, and he appointed you for such a time as this. Will somebody give God praise tonight?
Hallelujah.
I said somebody give him praise tonight. Amen. Glory be to God. If you know, amen, if you know that God, if you know that God have anointed you, just give him praise and glory tonight. Hallelujah. Bless the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Do you know when you're anointed, you can take a licking and keep on ticking? When you're anointed, you keep. Amen. It doesn't matter what comes your way. Amen. You take a licking and keep on moving forward. Amen. I'm anointed to go through it. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I'm anointed to overcome every opposition that comes your way. Things of God. When you're anointed, things of God. Amen. You will demonstrate the dunamis, the dynamite power of the Holy Ghost that is in you. He will demonstrate that power that is in you. They're going to know that you've been with Jesus. They will know that you've been with Jesus Christ. Church of God, we got to be anointed. We got to be anointed because the warfare, amen, is not flesh and blood, it's spiritual. Amen. Glory be to God. And it takes a higher power to undo a power. It takes a higher power to undo a power. That's why you gotta be anointed. Amen. Hallelujah. You can't open ministry, amen, without being anointed. You can't pastor no one if you're not anointed and been filled with the Holy Ghost and baptized with fire. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Because amen, amen, you're gonna be, amen, your faith is gonna go through fire. Yes, sir. Your faith will be tested. Glory be to God. But when you are anointed, my God, amen. Glory be to God. You'll be able to stand on the word of God. Amen. And still tell the devil he's still a liar. Glory be to God. Amen. When he's anointed, amen, he no devil can move you. He no devil can move you. Amen. You're too anointed. You're too anointed, my God, to allow the enemy to move you. You're too anointed, amen, to give up. You're too anointed, amen, to throw in the towel. When you're anointed, my God, you'll be like David. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah, my God. Amen. You'll be like David that slain the giant. God, slain every situation that comes your way. Amen. Because God have anointed you for such a time as this. Hallelujah. Amen. The anointing is a seal of God. That God seal his people with his spirit. Hallelujah. Yes, sir. That's the evidence that's backed up. That's qualify you. The anointing, God, qualify you to do the work. Hallelujah. Which God have given you to do. Hallelujah. It is that anointing, my God, things of God. Hallelujah. That will give us the capability. Amen. To keep on moving. Hallelujah. Take a licking and keep on ticking. The anointing, my God. Do you know when you are anointed, the devil don't like the anointed vessel. Because the devil just want to shut up. Amen. He's trying to pollute you so you will not be anointed. Hallelujah. But when you are anointed, things of God. Hallelujah. You can stand on the word of the living God. And you can say, amen. Though he slay me, but yet will I trust him. Glory be to God. When you are anointed, you'll say, God is with me as a mighty, terrible one. When you are anointed, you'll say, I look unto the healer, for whence cometh my help? My help cometh from the Lord. When you are anointed, hallelujah, you'll say, behold, he hath given me power to tread upon scorpion and upon serpent. Come on, somebody, give God praise if you're anointed. Hallelujah, give him praise and glory if you know that you are anointed. Hallelujah, give God praise and glory if you know that you are anointed. God Almighty, the anointed vessel can't be stopping. You can't be stopped. Amen. Hallelujah. Nothing can stop. Amen. A child of God, when you know that you are anointed. Come on, somebody, because you understand who is with you. The Bible says, greater are he that is in you than he that is in the world. Oh God, lift your hand to heaven and say, I am anointed. I'm anointed to fight. Glory be to God. Somebody say, I'm anointed to fight. Yes, sir. I'm anointed to fight and win the fight. Oh, glory be to God. I'm anointed to fight and win the fight. I can never lose the fight because I'm too anointed to lose. Oh, somebody bless the name of our Lord and Savior. Say, you can never lose no fight when you are anointed. Hallelujah. When you're anointed, hallelujah, glory be to God. You can go into the enemy camp. Hallelujah. Yes, sir. and take back whatever the devil has stolen from you. I'm too anointed. I'm too anointed to be oppressed. I'm too anointed. Hallelujah, to be defeated. I'm too anointed to give up. Oh God, somebody give God praise tonight and tell the devil, back off. I'm too anointed. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Somebody tell the devil, back off. I'm too anointed. Glory be to God. I'm a mountain. I'm so anointed. Glory be to God. I'm so anointed. Glory be to God. I'm anointed to fight. Glory be to God. I'm a fighter. Oh God Almighty. Yes, sir. You are anointed to fight. I know that devil tried to stop you, but he can't stop an anointed vessel. Come on, somebody. But the Bible said, who God did for noon, that he also did call. And who God called, that he also did predestine. And who God predestined, that he also did call. Come on, somebody, also justify. And who God justified, then also he glorified. Somebody lift your hands in the air and let the devil know that I'm anointed to fight. Hallelujah. I'm anointed to fight. I hear Paul told Timothy, fight the good fight of faith. See, when you're anointed, you know how to fight the good fight of faith. You will not give up. You will not allow the devil, hallelujah, to defeat you. Because you'll say, I know that my Redeemer liveth. I know that he that is in me, glory be to God, is greater than he. There's them that begins it, that against me. When you are anointed, amen, glory be to God, you don't take no for an answer. When Jesus say yeah, come on, somebody bless the name of our God and Savior and tell the devil back off. I'm anointed to fight. Yes, sir, I love a good fight. Oh God, tell the devil, I love a good fight. Anointed to fight. Come on, somebody, are you anointed to fight? Hallelujah. Amen. Saints of God, when we are anointed to fight, we don't complain. I said, we don't complain. Because Paul said, my God, for the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God, to the pulling down of stronghold, casting down imagination, and every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God. So I'm anointed to fight, and I can't lose. So I'm anointed to fight, and I can't lose. So I can't lose. I can't lose. You can't lose, because God is with you. As a God is with you, as a mighty, terrible one. Hallelujah. Nothing can stop you. My God, he's a fighter. Yes, sir. You are a fighter. You are anointed to fight. Yes, sir. Hold on. Hold on. You got to hold on. You got to hold on. The devil is more afraid of you.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. I said the devil is more afraid of you. Because when you understand who you are, I say as a child of God, you understand. Amen. That Jesus Christ, he living in you. He tabernacle in you. That means you can go through any storm, and storm can never drown you. You can go through any situation, and that situation can't move you, because you're still anointed. Hallelujah. Do you know when you're anointed? You go through hard times. Oh God, and people watching you. Oh God, say, my God. Amen. She going through all of that. And she's still thankful. Yes, sir. She's anointed to give God glory. Hallelujah. Oh, he's going through all of that. He's keep on preaching. Yes, he's anointed to preach. Come on, somebody. That's why he keep on preaching. Yes, sir. Come on, somebody. For the Bible said, how could they hear without a preacher? And how could a preacher preach? Except he have been sent. How beautiful are the feet of those that bring forward glad tidings of good things. Somebody lift your hand and give Jesus praise. Somebody lift your hand tonight and give the Lord praise and tell the devil, get on my way. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Glory be to God. As I tell the enemy, get out your way. Hallelujah. You will not be defeated. I say, you will not be defeated. Amen. Ain't no devil in hell can defeat it. Can defeat a believer. Oh God, one who trusts God. One who stands in the liberty of Christ Jesus. I don't care, saints of God. Sometimes it don't look good. But the Bible said, we walk by faith and not by sight. Say, I'm still anointed. Say, I'm so anointed. Hallelujah. Say, I'm still anointed. That's why you're still standing. You're anointed. You're anointed to go through and come out. You are anointed. to go through and come out in the name of Jesus. You're so anointed. Oh God Almighty, lift your hand to heaven and give Jesus praise. As again, lift your hand to heaven and give your God some praise and glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. As I lift your hands to heaven and give him praise and glory. Oh God, come on. You're anointed. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Jesus said, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me, for he has anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to heal the brokenhearted and to preach deliverance unto the captive. Hallelujah. And set at liberty those who are bruised. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. If you believe that's you, oh God, tell God, yes, Lord, I'm so anointed. This is why I'm still here. I'm still here. Anointed to fight. Hallelujah. Anointed to fight. Yes, I'm a fighter. Mashama. I say, you are a fighter. Amen. That's why you ain't gonna quit and you ain't gonna give up. You are a fighter. My God, I'm a shandama. Oh, shama, my korobosha. Hallelujah. I say, you are a fighter. Glory be to God. Oh, God Almighty. Anointed to fight. Anointed to fight and to give the devil hell. Yes, sir, you can give him hell. My God Almighty, you can give the devil hell. Hallelujah. Because nothing can stop you. Nothing can stop you. I said, nothing can stop you. The devil can't stop you because you're anointed to fight. My God, hallelujah, our God, oh God, do I have a witness tonight? If you know, do you know that you are anointed to fight? If you know that you are anointed to fight, oh God, hallelujah, continue to fight the good fight of faith. Come on, somebody, hallelujah, not going to give up. Come on, somebody, you ain't going to throw in no towel. The devil is a liar. Apply pressure on the devil. Oh God Almighty. Somebody pressure the devil. You can pressure the demon. Pressure them. Apply pressure on them. In the name of Jesus Christ. Pressure them. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody. Oh God, tell the devil you lose again. Oh, somebody give God praise. Tell the devil you lose again. I'm too anointed. I'm too anointed to lose to the devil. I'm too anointed to be depressed by the devil. I'm too anointed, hallelujah, to be down by the devil. You're too anointed, hallelujah, to let the devil sit on you. My God and who, my shanda, you're too anointed. Oh, koya, my shanda. I say, you're too anointed. You're too anointed. Glory be to God. To let that devil think he got you. I hear the Bible said, he that watcheth over Israel, not asleep, neither slumber. Your God Almighty. Come on, somebody. Behold, the Bible said, behold, I've given to thee power to tread upon scorpion and upon serpent. Come on, somebody. That Holy Ghost power. My God, mash up the devil. Come on, somebody, and give God praise. I say, my God, tell demon gotta, let these demon gotta scatter. They can't stand against you. Oh God, you're too anointed. Oh God Almighty, I say you're too anointed. You don't feel anointed, but I hear the Bible say, after the Holy Ghost come upon you, you shall receive power. Come on, somebody, that's the dunamis power. That's the dynamite power. Explosion power. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. That's why the devil's so afraid of you. He tried to stop you, but he can't stop you. Hallelujah. He's so afraid of you. He can't touch this. Come on, somebody. This is the real thing. I said the real thing. He no fake. My God, when you're anointed, you can't fake it. Oh, God Almighty. Why should you fake it when you can have it? Oh, God Almighty. Don't fake it. Get it. My my God Almighty, it's the Holy Ghost, hallelujah, that is an anointed one. The Holy Ghost empower you to do the will of God, hallelujah. Bless the name of Jesus Christ. I said, Holy Ghost empower you to do great works. The Bible said, signs and wonders shall follow thee. Yes, sir, those signs and wonders come out of the unction of the Holy Ghost in the name of the Lord Jesus. Say, I'm anointed.
Yeah, I'm anointed.
Yes, sir. So I'm anointed to be defeated. So I'm anointed. I'm too anointed to be defeated. I'm too anointed to be depressed. I'm too anointed, my God, to let the devil play with my mind. I'm going to let the devil play with my mind. Because Jesus, Paul said, let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus. Come on, bless. Somebody bless the Lord tonight. Oh, God, bless the Lord. Thank God for the anointing tonight. I said, thank you for the anointing. Hallelujah. Give God praise for the anointing. You know you can't do nothing without the anointing. You can't do it without the anointing. The anointing is the empowerment of the Holy Ghost that comes to empower your spirit, so you can carry out the will and the purpose of God in this earth. Come on, somebody bless the name of Jesus Christ and give him praise and glory. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. The Bible said, having this seal, the Lord God knows them who are his. Let everyone that name the name of the Lord depart from iniquity. Come on, somebody. The seal is the Holy Ghost. Yes, sir. Hallelujah. God knows you by his spirit that is in you. Come on, somebody. Bless the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. And tell them now. Tell the devil, I'm too blessed to be a curse. Hallelujah. Tell the devil, I'm too blessed to be curse. Hallelujah. Too blessed to be a curse. Amen. Hallelujah. I can't be cursed when I'm blessed. I'm anointed. Oh God, to fight. I'm anointed to fight. Oh God, my God. Yes, sir. Anointed to fight and win the fight. Come on, somebody. I hear Paul said, thanks be to God, to our Lord Jesus Christ, who always give us, who always give us the victory, who always cause us to triumph over the enemy. Oh, that's why we ought to always thank God, because when we think about the goodness of Jesus and all he has done for me, my soul cry out, hallelujah. We thank God for saving us. Come on, somebody give him praise tonight. Give God praise and glory tonight. And tell the devil, I'm too anointed. I'm too anointed to be depressed. I'm too anointed. I can't lose no fight to the devil. I'm too anointed to lose. Come on, somebody anointed. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Oh God, because when you're anointed, I'm telling you things of God. God will back up the anointing that is on your life. As a God will back it up with signs and wonders. When you are anointed, you don't need no one to validate you, because the anointing itself will validate you. I said the anointing on you will validate you, will let them know who you are. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Oh God, somebody give God praise and glory. Oh, somebody give him praise and glory tonight. Somebody give God praise and glory. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. The anointed. When you are anointed, things of God. Hallelujah. You don't show off. Hallelujah. Because they're going to know you. They're going to know that you've been with Jesus. Because you can't spend time with God and not be anointed. You can't spend time with praying and fasting and not be anointed. You can't spend time, my God, with the word of God, and studying the word of God and not be anointed. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Oh, look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor, oh, the anointed. I don't feel anointed. I know that I'm anointed, because the evidence is the Holy Ghost in me. That's the one that empower me, hallelujah, to do great works. And the Bible says signs and wonders shall follow them that believe. Come on, somebody. Do you believe tonight? I say signs and wonders will follow them that believe. Oh, give God praise tonight and bless his holy name. I said, give God praise and glory tonight and bless his holy name. Say, I'm anointed.
I'm so anointed.
I am so anointed. Hallelujah. Things of God, when you are anointed, Amen. You can stand your ground. Amen. I want to encourage somebody tonight. Stand your ground. Yes, sir. Fight back. Fight back. Fight back. The Bible says resist the devil and he will flee. He said draw nigh unto God and resist the devil and he will flee. You got to fight back. Amen. Anytime the devil try to stand in your way, you got to run him over. Yes, sir. Run him over. Amen. Glory be to God, because he should never be able to stop. Amen. To stop, my God, to stop you from moving forward. Hallelujah. You're anointed to move forward. Glory be to God. You're anointed to do great work. Hallelujah. For such a time as this. Saints of God, we are in the last and evil days. Come on, somebody. You can't play anointed. Oh, you got to be anointed. Amen. Because you deal with wicked spirits. As you're dealing with wicked people. You deal with all kinds of witchcraft. In all levels. Oh, that's why you got to be anointed. Hallelujah. You got to be anointed. Oh, God Almighty. That's why Paul said the weapons of our warfare are not carnal but mighty through God to the pulling down of stronghold, casting down imagination and every high thing that exalts itself against the knowledge of God. Paul declared, amen, we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness, oh God, in heavenly places. Saints of God, that's why you got to be anointed. If you're not anointed, the devil will kill you. I'm telling you, if you're not anointed, the devil will kill you. You got to be anointed. Hallelujah. Because when you're anointed, witchcraft can't hit you. Obia can't move you. Come on, somebody, when you're anointed, no weapon that fashion against you, oh God, will not have the capability, oh, to prosper. Come on, I'm too anointed. Oh, glory be to God. We're too anointed. Come on, somebody, we are too anointed. Oh, I tell yourself, I'm too anointed. I'm too anointed to fail. So I'm too anointed to fail. No, I'm not a failure. You're not a failure. Come on, my sister, my brother, you're not a failure. Oh, bounce back up, jump up, and tell the devil, I'm back. Oh, tell the devil, I'm back. I'm back more stronger. Hallelujah. Glory be to God, though he slay me. But yet when I trust him, the good Lord give it and the good Lord take it away. Somebody begin to bless the name of the Lord at all time. Oh, God, in his praises shall we continue to be in his mouth. Come on, his praises shall we continue to be in your mouth. Come on, somebody. Let the high praises of the Lord be continue in your mouth. In a two-edged sword. Come on, somebody, open your mouth and give God praise and glory. Open your mouth and bless the name of the Lord. I will bless the name of the Lord at all time. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. I give God praise because God has anointed me and appointed me for such a time as this. I've been anointed and appointed for such a time as this. And I believe, glory be to God, that the best is yet to come. I believe the best is yet to come. If you believe it, oh, saints of God, give him praise tonight.
Hallelujah, Jesus.
We are so anointed. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. I'm saying we are anointed. We are anointed to fight. And the Bible says, fight the good fight of faith. Manda bakashono. Oh, lay and hold on eternal life. Come on, somebody, you gotta lay hold on eternal life. You gotta keep on fighting the good fight of faith. Oh, somebody give God praise tonight and shut the devil mouth up. As I shut the devil mouth up, come on, somebody, you're too anointed. You're too anointed to fail. You're too anointed to be defeated. Come on, somebody, God has anointed you and appointed you for such a time as this. Oh, if you believe it, give him praise tonight.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory be to God.
I say, if you believe it, give him praise and glory tonight. If you believe that you are anointed and appointed for such a time as this, give God praise and glory. Oh, we cancel every work of the enemy tonight. As we come against every evil spirit, every corruption, every demon on assignment that comes to seek, kill, and destroy. We cancel every powers that be, every workers of evil that works and operate behind the scene. We cancel it right now in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I decree and declare, Father God, the Bible says, let God arise and let his enemies be scattered. Oh God, tonight, Father God, I pray, God, that you alone will get the glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, they that call upon the name of the Lord, they shall be saved. For the name of the Lord is a strong tower, and the righteous when they are in, and they are saved. Come on, somebody, give him praise tonight. And begin to bless your name. Bless the name of the Lord Jesus tonight. And tell the devil, tell the enemy he's still a liar. Tell the devil he can't do nothing with you. I said the devil can't do nothing with you. Continue to hold on to the promises that God has promised you. Come on, woman of God, don't you give up. Don't you dare give up. Amen. God ain't through with you yet. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody. The Bible says, weeping may endure for night, but joy cometh in the morning. Come on, somebody. Amen. Glory be to God. I'm telling you, your best days is before you. Come on, somebody. The Bible declares, amen. Hallelujah. That eyes have not seen, neither ears have heard, neither have entered in the hearts of man the things that God has prepared for them that love him. Come on, if you love him tonight, amen, God have something wonderful prepared for you. Hallelujah, glory be to God. I want you to know that you can never lose. You can never lose, because you are a winner. You are a winner, and you will never lose. You can never lose. God has given you the win. The Bible says, and we know all things work together for the good of them that love God, and them who are calling according to his purpose. For who God did foreknown, then he also did predestine. And who God did predestine, then he also did call. And who God called, then he also did justify. What shall we say then to these things? If God be for you, who can be against you? Come on, somebody. I said, God is on your side. Who can be against you? He's more than those who are against you. I say, he's more than those who are against you. If you believe that, come on, give him praise tonight. I said, if you believe it, give him praise tonight. If you believe that, give him praise tonight. If you believe it, you believe it, give him praise tonight. Give him praise and give him all the glory tonight. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. The Bible says he'll never leave you, neither forsake you. He'll never leave you, neither will he forsake you. Come on, somebody. He that watcheth over Israel, neither sleep, neither slumber. Hallelujah. Amen. God doesn't get tired. When you sleep, God is, amen, God is working out things for your good. Hallelujah. I said, when you sleep, and God's still working out things for your good. Amen. Sings of God. Amen. I want you to know, be encouraged tonight. Be encouraged. Be encouraged. Amen. Continue to keep on. Keep on keeping on. Amen. Hold the faith. Hold the faith. Hold the faith. Amen. Don't cast away. Amen. Don't cast away. Come on, somebody. Amen. I'm telling you, only what you do for the Lord is going to last. Amen. Cast not away, therefore, your confidence, which have great recompense of reward. Hallelujah. I say, you can't cast away your confidence, which have great recompense of reward. For after you have done the will of God, you shall receive the promises. Come on, somebody. Amen. I said, after you have done the will of God, you shall receive the promises. So you don't cast it away. You continue to hold on. You continue to hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on to God's unchangeable hands. Amen. The best is yet to come. I said the best is yet to come. Eyes have not seen, neither ears have heard, neither have entered in the hearts of man the things that God has prepared for them that love him. Do you love him? Continue to love him. Amen. God got something great in store for you. I said, God have something great in store for you. Hallelujah. And he that promises faithful to perform it. If God promised it, he's going, amen, he's going to deliver it. The Bible says, amen, that God is not a man that he shall lie, neither the son of man that he shall repent. How he says it, shall he not make it good? I'm telling you, amen, he's going to make it good. I says he's going to make it good for you. He's going to make it for good for you. Amen. Amen. Your best days is before you, and your worst days is behind you. Oh God, if you believe it, give God praise. I say your best days is before you, and your worst days is behind you. Amen. Hallelujah. It's getting brighter. It's getting brighter day by day, day by day. Come on, continue to hold on to the faith. Amen. Keep the faith. Keep the faith. Don't you give up. Amen. Don't you give up. Don't you let the enemy fool you. Everything the devil was telling you is a lie. Because he's a father of lies, and everything that comes out of him is lies. Hallelujah. Amen. When he say you can't do it, that means you can do it. Amen. Anytime the devil say you're cursed, that means you're blessed. You don't go and repeat what he says because he's a liar. Come on, somebody. The Bible says, who God bless, let no man curse. Amen. If you have been blessed of God, anyone can curse you. Because no one is more stronger and higher than our God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. The Bible says he has blessed us with all spiritually blessing in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. Amen. That means you, each and every one of us has already been blessed. Amen. But all spiritually blessing in heavenly places in Christ Jesus. Come on, if you believe it, give him praise. If you believe him, give him praise. Come on, come on, come on, give him praise. We thank him tonight. Father, I pray, God, that you'll open the eyes of understanding, God, in the name of Jesus Christ, that you will touch, deliver, set free in the mighty name of Jesus. And Father God, I pray tonight that if anyone that hear my voice and have not yet accept Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior, Father God, I pray, oh God, that they will take this opportunity to accept Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior tonight. Just by saying a simple prayer. The Bible says, with the heart man believe unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I'm a sinner. I come before you. I believe, Father, that you was able to cleanse me and forgive me. I ask you, Lord God, to forgive me for all of my sins. Wash me with your blood, Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I pray, O God, tonight, Father, that you will deliver me from every stronghold, O God, that is in my life. Set me free, O God, from everything, God, that exalted itself against your knowledge. In the name of Jesus Christ. And Father, I believe, Father God, I believe that you have raised Christ from the dead. I believe it. And I believe, Father God, that my justification comes from you. In the name of Jesus Christ. And I accept you, Lord Jesus, as my Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. If you say that and you mean it in your heart, you are saved. Amen. You want to find yourself a Bible-believing church, amen, so you can grow in the grace and in the knowledge of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Hallelujah, amen. This is what it's all about. It's about winning souls for the kingdom of God. Amen. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you all again. Pastor Pratt and Evangelist Pratt. Amen. Amen. We love you all. We love you all. You all continue to pray for us as we continue Amen. To stand firm. Amen. Stand strong in the liberty of Christ. Hallelujah. You all continue to lift us up and keep us before the Lord. Keep us in prayer. Amen. We need your prayer. We need your prayer. Amen. We need your prayer. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Amen. Amen. We can let our evangelist. Amen. She's going to say amen. Last word, and then we're going to dismiss.
Amen, amen. We thank the Lord for the word tonight. Amen. We thank you, Lord, for the word that brought forth. Amen. Pastor Craig, amen. Amen. Continue praying for us. Amen. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord lift up his face upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord, amen, continue to bless you. Amen. And want you to be encouraged. Amen. To stay focused in God. Amen. Trusting in the Lord with all thy heart and lean not unto your own understanding, but in all thy ways acknowledge him. Acknowledge Jesus and he will direct you. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. God will direct you. Just lean on the Lord Jesus Christ and trust in him. Amen. And he will do and bring all things to pass. Amen. We love you. We want you to be encouraged. Stay focused in God. Amen. Because the thief come to steal, kill, and destroy. But Jesus said, I come that you may have life and have it more abundantly. He said, he come that you may have life and have it more abundantly. Amen. I just want you all to have that life. Amen. More abundantly. Amen. Be focused. God bless. Peace in Jesus' name.
Amen. We'll see you all tomorrow at the same time. Amen. Every one of y'all continue to be blessed. Y'all have a blessed night. Amen. Y'all have a blessed night. God bless y'all. God bless y'all. God bless y'all. We love y'all.